Hi guys, my name is Kev Mentone and welcome back to Sniper Elite 4 Italia. So it's been a while since I played last time and I have few objectives left and now I figure out I don't care about the time this is gonna take. I'm just gonna finish the whole level here. Okay, so I'm over here. I need to secure this checkpoint and they are under the mountain. That was my problem last time. I need to kill the officer here and kill Schmidt. Let's kill this piece of Schmidt. And I'm still not triangulated, so I can keep trying to make some deaths through here. Okay, let's see. No, there are only two. No, only 200 meters. Okay. Sound them. No, two. No, okay. Okay. So I'm gonna kill him. Nice. Do me no good. Yeah. That was one hell of a shot. Unmasked. Okay, also if I could hit one of the grenades over there, I could make some hell of a explosion. But I don't. Oh, okay, I see the nade. Okay, let me try. Nice! Grenade shot. Did I kill anybody else? Okay, let's skip. Taking them one by one. Okay, 200 meters. Shit.
This guy's a target.
Shit. Why is my shot not aligned?
Message ends.
Did I kill Schmiri? No, I killed an officer, not Schmiri. And headshot. Oh, this is a long one. Oh, into the spinal cord. Nice. And into the grenade. No, not into the grenade. Maybe into here. Oh dang! Truck destroyed, didn't kill anybody. The explosion. Okay, I can see him. And I will do it like this now. Let's see, maybe I could get a double kill. Oh! Oh yeah, nice. Although I'm only just hurt him and not kill him. And another spinal cord. Yeah. Oh, he gonna need it. This will be a great shot. And bam. Damn, it travels far. And it got your helmet off. Nice. I'm not being searched for, so I'm gonna kill this dude. Okay. Nice. Eye shot. Extreme distance, 300 meters. Dang. Nice. Oh. Ah, some of them hold their grenades on their chests. Okay. Surely I saw somebody else. Oh my god, he survived. How the hell did he survive? I see. Grenade. God damn it. Yeah. Why the hell is my bullets are not piercing them? Are they bulletproof Nazis? Wait a second. Need to take it down to zero. Although I cannot shoot your grenade because your freaking gun was in the way. I can't believe he's not see his dude die. Okay, I need to kill him. He's in my sight line. Another headshot, okay. I'm gonna do it Jekyll style. I'm gonna shoot him in the peeps. Testicle shot. Okay, so maybe I'll try to do this with him. Okay. Okay, this is what I want. God damn it. Done. Okay, I can see you. Run about. Shit. Yeah, yeah, call everybody. You can speak now. Okay, let's head out over here. Okay. Kill and relocate. Kill and relocate. That's what I need to do. And also there are people all over the place. Kill and relocate, kill and relocate. Where the hell are you going? Where the hell are you going? Stick your head. You got a carrot. Nice! Nice! Okay, need to relocate yet again. Relocated, okay. Now I have one difficult shot I want to make. So you won't come near me, I guess, okay. You do. Oh, in between the ladder steps! Nice! Relocate. Okay, I have two douchebags over here that are kind of pissing me off. There! Ah, son. Relocate into this bush. No, this bush is not good enough. Relocating, okay. I cannot shoot you from here. I think I can shoot this guy. And I think this will be the last one in my line of sight. Who the hell knows? I cannot get him from here. Now I can. Thank you for sticking your head up. Thanks. Keep relocating. Okay, now there is this bullshit I need to take care of. I got sighted. Okay, I got one in my sight. I guess those are okay. Another one. There should be another one over there. Bye. You saw me. You're dead. Okay. Okay. I kind of need to find more guys to kill. My problem is that everybody sees me. But the interesting stuff about is that they kind of see me, but they're not. Oh, can I blow this up? No. What the hell? No, okay, I cannot. I can kill you, bastard. Okay. In the air. Nice. Eye shot. I thought it was an ear shot. Oh, interesting. Should be in my line of sight. Okay. Interesting indeed. There are three guys over here. I see you. I see you over there. You can't fool me. Okay. I guess this very quiet weapon is not all shit. There is something over here. Okay. Okay, so I see this guy. And I see this guy. I should have thrown a grenade over there. Okay. Let's try to kill this one with the silenced. Maybe I shouldn't. Damn it. Missed opportunity. Maybe not. Where the hell is his grenade? Ah, come on! Son of a bitch. Okay, I'll try this again in the second. It's bound to go back. It is bound to go back. Unless their movements are dynamic, which will be very impressive for the game. God damn it, I think their movements are dynamic. God damn it. Can't you go? Okay. Okay. Got him snapped.
Maybe I should deal with that checkpoint.
Oh, don't you worry, man. I'm gonna deal with that checkpoint real good. Oh, shit. In the neck without him too long. Oh, I got rank up, nice. Okay, so is this the objective complete? No, this is not the objective complete. Let's see. Let's see if there's anybody else over there. No? I guess not. And yeah, checkpoint completed. Nice. Are you gonna walk into the brush for me? Nice. Oh my god. How many dead people? Dead! Nice. Let's give that Hans a piece of my mind. Thank you. They should have a rule for planes don't go. Oh wow! The eyes got, the eye got sucked in. Okay, let's blow up this truck. That should kill somebody. I see you.
Schmidt. Time we got better acquainted.
Piece of shit. Dead. That was easy. Okay, I need to search Schmidt's body. This is the hardest. This is the part that is a little bit harder because I need to kill everybody here again. I should run away, I should run away, I should run away, I should run away. Nice. Okay, I got myself stealth specialist. Which I don't know. What the hell is this? Gotcha! They thought you can run. You can't run. You can't run and you can't hide. And Caveman Town is on your scent. Okay, need to be a little bit stealth over here. Oh shit. Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Got him. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I need to range the gun a little bit out. Shit! Come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh, let's try to do something I always dreamt of. Please hold your grenade on your ass. God damn it. God damn it, I'm gonna try this. At least a double kill. I did something. I destroyed the camera. Okay. Okay, it's a close quarters game right now. God damn it. Do I have grenades? That was stupid. So there's a camera between those two. I didn't know that. Two guys over here? I thought there was only one left. Is he inside a... no, he's not inside a house. Come on! Dead. One left, one left. Is he inside a goddamn house? I think he fucking is. That's it. This is... oh, no, 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 no. I need to break the fucking camera. Get my Falcon punch. Where the hell is the camera? Camera should be somewhere over here. So what the hell happened? Okay, nice. And now I need to kill this freaking bastard. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Up, 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 up. Okay, and I killed Schmidt. Okay. And now... Okay. That's this all I had. Okay. Now what? Ah, now I need to leave the mission. Okay. Nice. This is way easier to me.
That boat is my way off this island.
Yeah! Okay, for the third time. Third time's a charm. My name is Kevin Tom. Thank you so much for watching this episode. If you like what you see here and you want to see more, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. As always, guys, leave a comment. And I'll see you next time. Stay awesome. Bye-bye.